Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a special video and this is the No Mirror Makeup Challenge. I saw Alexandra and Rebecca, I believe she's called, doing this as a collab. And I'm really nervous to do this because I really rely on my mirror when I do my makeup. This is a special video because when this is going up, or when you see this, I have reached 200 subscribers on this channel, and that is so insane because these are mainly Project Pan people, and I'm so blown away with the support and happiness for this channel. I love this so much and I want to thank you guys, and therefore I'm going to embarrass myself on camera. Yeah, I don't have a flip screen on my camera. I will try to use products without a mirror, but if it has a mirror, I will of course not use it. Let's just get started, and basically I'm going to prime my face first. This is going to be very, very strange, and I'm sorry if this video is very, very long. I will try my best, basically. And I thought I would do this video today because I isn't supposed to do anything. Other than later today I'm going to the gym, so I need to wash off my makeup anyway. So I don't expect it to be good at all. I will use my Maybelline Dream Wonder Nude Foundation. I don't know where to look. Take my sponge and hopefully this will go okay. When I saw Alexandra doing this video, she played around with purple eyeshadows and stuff. I don't think I'm that brave. So, yeah. I don't think it is going to be, yeah, I don't know, colorful. Is it blended out now? I wish someone could tell me. Take my concealer. Oh God. So weird, I can't see anything. Oh God. Okay, I feel the product is everywhere. Is it okay? I don't know. I hope so. I'm going to take my Essence All About Matte powder and hopefully set my concealer with it. I think I got powder in my eye. Oh my God. Then I'm going to set my face with the T-Cosmetics. That's a mirror. With my T-Cosmetics powder. I'm using it like this, so I don't have a mirror. Promise you. And then we're going to use my bronzer. And around here. I feel my hair is everywhere because I didn't do it properly. And of course I can't see it now because I can't have a mirror. Perfect. Except, so I hope it's okay. Just to maybe keep it in somewhat place better. I don't know. Yeah. Did I do everything? Can't remember. Of course my blush has a mirror as well, so I will use it like this. It's so weird. I feel I have blush all over my face right now. Am I going for cream highlighter? Okay, I am. Just to challenge myself. Oh, this is going so... Same. where did I put it? Here? No idea. I can kind of feel the highlighter, so I know I'm doing it. Taking a highlighter from W7 and hopefully hit. Nose, cupid's bow. Okay, I don't know what to do with this. Eyebrows. As you know, I'm using the e.l.f. eyebrow kit right now, but I don't think I'm going to use the bags. Oh, it has a mirror in it as well. Should I do that? I think the brow, the powder is going to mess it up anyway. Where's my brow? Here? See anything, it's so frustrating. I'm not even getting it. Oh, fuck. I hate this. I don't know if I even hit my brow. This can go so wrong. And I don't know if I even touching my brow. I don't feel like it. I'm not very confident right now. I really want to look if I even hit my brow, but I can't. So frustrating. Okay, because I didn't do wax, I will do brow gel. Because I'm pretty sure I just fucked up even. So. This is so hard. I'm not looking forward to mascara. Dang. Where's my phone? I'm not touching. Oh my god. I'm so embarrassed right now. I don't even want to look at myself afterwards. Okay, that was a mess. I can feel that. What? No? I got so much on this brow, I can feel it right there. Yeah, I got a lot on. Should we just move on to eyeshadows? I think we should. I'm using... Yeah. Oh, it has a mirror! Dang it! I will find a palette maybe without a mirror. I'm going to attempt to use this palette. It is my Morphe 35K palette. It has no mirror or anything, so I can have it here in front of me and maybe it will go well. A transition color. Let's try this. So because I don't have a flip screen and I can't just record, my card was full, so you didn't see me put on liner, but I basically just use a pencil liner. It's just a black one, and now I'm just putting on mascara. I curled my lashes as well. I really think I need to do that again, so I'm just going to show you how I kind of did that. I hope I got some lashes. I don't hope I got the bottom ones. So you didn't miss that much. When I did my eyeliner, my hands was in my face most of the time, so you probably couldn't see anything anyway. Just touch my face. Oh, God's sake. My lashes are so clumpy right now. I can almost feel it when I do my mascara. Okay, bottom lashes. I think there's only lips left. I'm going for this. This is the Gush Intense Lip Lacquer that I have in a project pan, and this is purple. So it's not as scary as a red lipstick, but I don't know if it is harder or more easy than a bullet lipstick. Maybe it's harder, I don't know. I think it's kind of easy, but it's very pigmented, as you can see. So I'm not even going to try to fix this or anything. Oh. Either I have done it really well or I have done too little, because I don't think I'm not getting anything, almost anything off when I do this. So it feels so wrong that I can't see my face. I'm missing my contour, so I will just quickly do that. It's not that hard, but it's a part of my routine, you know? Okay, dang. I should stop saying it's not that hard because I don't have a mirror. I will take out my mirror here. Have not looked yet. I'm so sorry. Do I have lipstick on my teeth? Okay. I'm so scared. I'm pretty sure I have my eyebrows all over the place. My mascara, maybe some eyeliner is thicker on one side. My eyeshadow, lipstick. I'm now going to look at myself. I'm scared. Are you ready? I'm not. Okay. Yeah, as I said, I have brows and mascara all over the place. I don't even have that much. Where's my eyeliner? My face makeup is not bad. I'm so surprised at myself. Okay. Yeah, I could use some more mascara over here. This is not that bad. I could use some more eyeshadow. It's not that intense. I thought it was going to be so much more pigmented, and I have put so much on my brush, but it's not that bad. Not that bad. My highlight is on fleek though. I hope this was fun to watch. I really had fun doing it. At the same time, it was so weird to do it without a mirror. I don't think I will do this again. Maybe as a collab with someone or on my Danish channel. If I ever get this crazy idea again, I don't know. But thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for 200 subscribers. This is so amazing. It seems kind of lousy that I'm doing this sub special for 200 subscribers, but this means so much to me because it is my new channel, and I started this in June, I believe, and I didn't expect that many people would go go watch me on this channel where I only do pretty pants. I can't believe I have hit 200 subscribers. It's insane. I have so many more on my Danish channel, but this means so much to me. I don't know why. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you're new, please subscribe to my channel and follow along my progress on my pretty pants. Or if you want to see more of these kind of videos, please leave a video idea down below in the comments. And like this video if you want more, and if you liked it, and if you liked seeing me embarrass myself on camera. And yeah. Oh, remember to follow my social media as well. And I hope you will take care until I will see you in my next video. Bye guys!